Today I'm going to show you how to create a bedsheet mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your quick selection tool from the toolbar and click and drag over the bedsheet to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the image from its background. Double click on this and rename it bedsheet. Disable the layer. Select the background. Open your rectangle tool from the toolbar and draw a rectangle. Click the fill color and select any color for shape, then close properties, right-click and convert it to smart object, and then decrease the opacity. Press Ctrl+T to free transform, then right-click and choose the distort, click and drag of the corner handles. Right-click again, and choose warp. Open the grid list at the top, and select custom. For the columns and rows, I'll type in 8, then click OK. Now let's zoom the image. Then use these handles to distort the shape and match it to your subject's bedsheet. Hit enter once you're satisfied. Set the opacity back to 100%. Hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the top layer to make a selection. Then create a layer mask. Double-click on this and rename it your design. Let's place the design of the bedsheet by double-clicking on the thumbnail. Go to File, Place Embedded, and place your design. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Go back to File, and choose Save, and then close the document. Change the blend mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Now enable the top layer. Change the blend mode to Screen. Click on the adjustment layer and create a Levels. Click on the Clip to Layer icon. I'll increase the midtone input level to 0.35, and the shadow input level is 175. Once you're satisfied, close properties. Hold the Shift key and select the two layers, and then press Ctrl G to place them into a folder group. Double-click on this and rename it Highlights. And that's it. Thanks for watching.